I'd like to dedicate the next song to Michael Moss and Antimatter.